So, it's me, your little boy, because I'm saying I have something special for us today. You know, the truth is this: they are sick. They are absolutely was sick, but publicly pretending like they are okay. Let me be real with you, chosen ones. The real truth is this: they don't really love you the way you may be thinking that you do. You may be feeling or having that thought that they do love you, they care about you, they wish you well. But the real truth is this: they don't really care about you. They don't really care about your own welfare. They don't really care about what you are passing through. What they are after is how you are going to end. The disappointment, the frustration. That is all that they are absolutely after. Your doing particularly frustrate a lot of people. Let me be real with you. Your doing particularly frustrate a lot of people up there. It pissed a lot of people off because the more they are expecting you to go down, the more they realize that you are going up. Instead of, their expectation to come to pass, it become what? Something that they can't dictate how come all that they are expecting to see within and around you, how come it's not happening? Let me be real with you. There are a lot of people out there who are secretly sick just because of the fact that their expectation towards you is not accurately working the way they want or the way they expect. So what am I trying to say is this: a lot of people out there are absolutely what devastated. A lot of people out there are absolutely what pissed off just because of the fact that all their expectation, all their intention, all that they are expecting to see around you, none of them is adequately, absolutely working. Let me be real with us. Not that they have not been plotting evil behind you, not that they have not been doing the worst behind you, not that they are not pretending to love you, but the more they pretend to love you, the more they realize that you love yourself even much than they are pretending. Let me tell you the untold dream that you have. Maybe you have held it, or maybe you have not been informed, or you have no idea about it. The real truth is this: as a choosing, whether you like it or not, there must be someone up there who hates you for no reason. Not because not because you hurt them, not because you did something wrong. They will just hate you just because of the fact that you are what you are focusing on yourself. The Bible make me to understand that we should do what? According to First Thessalonians, there is something that the Bible make me Bible recommended deeply about that place. When men are sleeping, when you are thinking that you are for peace, you are this, you don't hurt no one, but believe me, there must be someone up there who is always, when I mean always angry just because of the fact that you are not going down. Listen, according to the book of First Thessalonians 4:11, it says, make it your own goal to live a quiet life. This is a word, a truth that nobody will ever tell you. Even when you are living a quiet life, there must be someone up there who will hate the fact that you are not for war. You don't piss people off. You don't hurt anyone. You don't gossip people. You don't do the things that they do. You don't join them to gossip others. You don't join them to criticize others. You don't join them to hate others. You don't join them to bite or gossip others. You are just for peace. There must be someone up there who hates you. You say, minding your own business. and working with your own hands, just as we instructed. There are a lot of people up there who hate the fact that you are not stealing from others, who hate the fact that you are working with your two hands and you are satisfied with it. There are a lot of people up there who are deeply what sick. You have no idea how many people up there who are sick, who are devastated, who are frustrated just because of the fact that you are minding your own business, just because of the fact that you are not focusing on them, you are just focusing on yourself. You don't care what the outsiders is talking about you or what the outsiders is saying about you. You don't care who hate you, you don't care who like you, you are just basing on your own life. You have no idea how many people up there who are secretly, when I mean secretly, who are secretly what deeply what frustrated just because of the fact that you are quiet, you are working on yourself, you are no longer what coming to that point where you join them, drink, smoke, and at the end up killing people, because many of them will sit together, they will use their own mouth to destroy the life of others who are working with themselves. But majority of people will hate you just because of the fact that you refuse to be addicted to them, to hate others. You have no idea how many people up there who are pissed off just because you are quiet and you are minding your own business. You are working with your hand. You are not that kind of person who will do anything for the sake of money, love, or opportunity, or for the sake of what to be known. Because there are a lot of people who will betray their old friend just because they want people to love them. Believe me, you know, that is what one of my friends told me. He said something. Do you know the reason why a lot of people they don't like you? I say what? He said, because you don't care about anyone. You just mind your own business. You don't people. Why? Because even when you are quiet, even when you are minding, you are making your own goal to live a quiet life, a lot of people up there are still pissed off. They are still pissed off. They are sick. They are humiliated. Everything about you, you know, intimidate them. Because majority of them wished to see you joining them to destroy the life of others. Majority of people up there, their prayer every single day is just for you to join them and gossip others. But the book of First Thessalonians 4:11, it said, making your own goal to live a quiet life, minding your own business, and working with your hand, just as we have instructed you. But there must be someone up there who hates you just because you are minding your own business. That is why you need to understand that no matter how good you are, someone must surely have reason to hate you. Remain blessed. Be God blessed.